Ooh. Look at that lighting. That was a nice shift. Ah, yes. Chicken. It's hopping ever so closer to me. So yeah, if he's down next to fauna, fodder, sorry. They'll come in. Okay, this one's hopping around me? But the other one wasn't? Okay. Is that the one? Nope, that's death, that one. There is one of those that has a dragon in it. Look at that one. Runa. Oh, wow.
The North is turning our swamp into an electrified chunk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Please tell me they don't all have that accent. No. Where's that chicken gone? Fox, better fly. That doesn't sound like pleasure, but... No, it's the original voice actor for Spyro, Tom Kenny. I say original. Original from the second and third game. It was actually someone else in the first game. But they preferred Tom Kenny overall, so... And quite thankfully, it's not Elijah Wood. Because that Spyro is not Spyro. This is the one we can go down? Yes, it is. The wild flight. Ooh, mushrooms. Oh my god, I can make them explode. Okay. Oh man. Lead us.
Spyro,
his hat.
It's great to see you, but I gotta go.
Oh my god. His hat was amazing. Misty Bog. I remember that one being a pain in the ass. Ups. That one I believe we've all seen a little bit of. Likes to that being one of the main publicized ones. Just wanna. Oh, I missed a gem over there. Take a look at the swamp. That's glorious. Okay. There you go, go get those gems. Was not expecting a pig. Whoops. I swear there was a chicken on this island with the big tree. There it is. Okay, duck.
I feel so sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons, I'll feel a little better.
Okay. How many have I rescued? 48. Oh. I'm over halfway without them. There's only 80 dragons? That's cool. That little face there. Alright. Flex that. That's the beginning. We want to go all the way back to the beginning now. And work our way through the worlds. I can't interact with those. I didn't think I would be able to. Terrace Village. Oh, hold on, before we go there. No electric floor damage. Alright. Ooh, green sky. No skydiving? What is that? Oh, they're fish! Oh, hey, chicken. No skydiving. a nice little touch tip right there. Oh, excuse me, he didn't hit me. Oh, ow. I think I'm going backwards. Oh, I've missed a gem on Beastmakers. Okay. I'll have to locate that later. Oh. I missed one? No. That's cool. Checking everywhere. Floyd!
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have just the power of electricity, and it really stinks.
Am I supposed to open news? Uh-oh. That could have gone very badly. No metal floor damage so far. Cyprin. Oh my god.
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
You're amazing.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Oh, Spyro. Okay, he was a cool dragon. I'm probably gonna say that about every single dragon, but he was fabulous. No metal floor damage so far. I really like what they've done with the buildings in this area. It looks so cool now. Skill point earned. Nice. Did I miss one? Quite a few gems. Oh, of course. Yep. A little bit harder to see where you're going from there now. That is so cool. That's one. That one. Two. Open the other one. Did I miss a rocket somewhere? Ooh. Whoops. Didn't quite glide at the top of my jump. Here we go. Okay, so there's gotta be... be a way to Jupiter. I'm not seeing another rock yet. Oh, there it is. I'm an idiot. Now we can leave. Welcome back. Oh, there it is. Oh, this is a gem that wasn't touchable. I've come across a couple of those, actually. Misty Bog. What was it that was down here? Oh, I'm down here. Hanging out with that Hussy Fairy again. Oh, Christ. Whoopsie. Let's try that again. That wasn't very clear where I was supposed to go. I'm not one for this level either. What? What? Ooh, I really just caught myself there. Don't get greedy. I think he's behind me. I was right. No. Up. Oh. Whew. Scary. Where's your friend? Yay! I did it! I believe it is time for me to fly. Complete wild flight without touching the floor. Oh. I'm just glad I did it. I didn't expect to get the achievement. Thank you, Doc. Right, I think the next one that we come across is Misty Bog. It chased me in. Oh, look at that skybox. So misty. Well, all the way up again. Why does he go so high on some levels but not others? Oh, hi. I kind of wasn't expecting to see him. That was just... Oh! Okay, so this is our first look at the munching plants. They make an appearance in Fracture Hills in 2 as well. Holy shit! Look at him shake. Look at him shake. Alright. I wasn't quite expecting them to be as fast as they were, but that's okay. I now know I wasn't stuck in Fracture Hills. That's fine. Oh my god, look at these frogs. Oh no, they're not fodder. Nope. Everyone up because Is it like wiggling? I just find it funny that they wiggle. Not being up because of it. Wasn't a chicken. I thought it was a chicken. It wasn't. It was a mushroom. Look at them both. They're wiggling. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. That's actually quite amusing. Oh, I can't capture it. Okay. No, wiggle shaming. Is he gonna stop? He is gonna stop. I pressed flame. I pressed it. Am I starting at the beginning again? I've already got the gems back there, so I don't need to go. Hey, buddy! Hey! Flamey, flamey! Oh, I got a good look at that guy's inside of his mouth. God, they're hideous. I love them, but they're hideous.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Hi, Roscoe. That dagger is hard and is really cool. I had to move my bike there, sorry. Had a sneeze. Right. Oh. That say? Nork rules. Alright. What's that one for Misty Bog? It's Metalhead. I can stand on top of the tree? I didn't know I could stand on top of this tree. Got the wigglers. Also, this cave is beautiful. With a pool that you land in. It's just, I'm loving the fact that there's water inside these giant leaves as well. That's really cool. So much detail in everything. Oh wow. seek. Oh my god, he is amazing.
Thank you for releasing me.
That was Matt Mercer. That was evil. Is there a chicken in here? No? I died before that boar even reached me. I've always had trouble with Beastmaker's worlds. But that just takes a biscuit. Fucking seriously? You have to put me into the water every time, don't you? For a brass spire any traps. Yeah. It's a little bit hydrophobic in this one. It has to swim in the second. For a price of 300 gems, I think it is. I don't know, many bags is expensive. Why is there no chicken on this side of the map to kill? Bubba! They don't take honey to chickens around them parts.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons after all.
That little thumbs up! That little thumbs up, amazing. I know I'm not. I've got one more dragon, and... yeah, I remember. Ooh. Don't want to drop down. See a chicken over there. See a chicken. Over there. Did I get them all? I always miss one. Having sparks is difficult. I'm missing a dragon somewhere. Where have I missed a dragon? Okay, that's the end. Sparks back. This is the beginning. That's not a chicken. Where have I missed a dragon? Oh, over there. Achievement unlocked, free a trap chicken. Nice. Is that why I got a gold sparks back? Or did I get a gold sparks back instead of a green? Because the game is merciful. I don't know what's worse, the frogs or the norks. Oh my god! Okay! Was there a need for that? That was just violence. Oh no. I can't go back. The only way left is forward. I like how the lag happened to see that in slow-mo. Because I saw it in slow-mo, I saw that the frogs now have rainbow-colored tongues. Bosco was right. They are cold-blooded killers. Was it Roscoe that said that, or was it Bubba? Just waiting for that frame rate to come back. What? Oh, fuck these frogs. Trapped. Yeah, come at me. Thank you. I hate these fucking frogs. I swear I could get past this in the original. So why? Is this so difficult now? That's right. Game? Hold on a second. Is it okay now? Got it. Screw you guys. Oh, wow.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no.
Why? I remember.
Gotta go.
That's my master. That was definitely a Matt Mercer voice. Okay. Is that it? Is that level completion? Where am I meant to go to now to get out? Oh. Screw it. I like the interactable loading screens. Okay, so treetops is the one that was publicized probably the most next to Stony Hill and Toasty. And I have to say, it looks just as good as they showed it to be. I'm not looking forward to doing all of the superchargers though.
Treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh. He had a cool design. like how this level gives you quite a few lives, because I know you're gonna fall to your death. Ooh. Oh, I'm an idiot. I need to go and do that charge again. Back to the beginning. Okay. Ooh, hold on. Was there a thing? Nope. Next one's just metal head. I'm trying to remember my way around treetops. Oh, there's the red thief. The mystery of whatever these boards are covering off is glowing. I want to know what it is.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Launch date, jump off every supercharge ramp in treetops. Nice. Oh. Alright, so somehow I've gotta jump all the way up. There's two islands to glide to. One is the top of the island with the return home portal, and the other one has a dragon on it. I can't remember the route. Really cannot remember the route. The other island is over there. Whoops. Ah, no, this isn't where I wanted to be. Oh, damn. Tree tops are so confusing. Oh, okay. Alright, so I've just figured it out. I've got to land down there with the supercharge. And then launch myself off the edge of that to get to the island over there. Zap me. Thank you. Apparently, I can't fly when I do that. I'm really struggling with that one. Enough. Not enough. Jump down there. I think. Yeah, let's try it. Try this. What? I don't think I should be here. Felt like the camera wasn't keeping up with me there, so I couldn't really tell where I was going. Alright, let's try this one again. At least I got that gem. Okay. Thank you. managed to make this jump. I just want to see at the top. And that way. Is it that way? Was it straight on? I think it's straight on. I think I was just a dummy and I missed. Oh boy. Right. Now to get the other one. With the dragon on it. Not fly through the whirlwind. Not quite sure. Where it goes? I gotta figure it out. No, it's this one with the... stats. I gotta jump from there. How do I get to it? How do I get to that? Okay. We jump. Come from over there, but oh, I'm confused. So confused. I know there's another island over there, but how do I? Nope. I got so many lives. Oh! Oh, I can make that. Oh, I can make that. I don't know why I did the jump if I'm just coming back this way. Because that's the way I needed to go. Die. I'm not going all the way around again. These types are so confusing. Run down here. Oh, okay. Okay. Going the wrong way. Let me Google it for a sec. Let's see. Aww, Spyro's doing a cute little wiggle. Oh, why is this video giving a full walkthrough of the full level when it's called the treetop secret areas? I thought so. Alright. I was on the right track. Do this. I might have opened my wings a little early. Yup. Don't jump, Spyro. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, definitely far too early. Fierce. I'm going to lose all my lives for this, aren't I? Got it. Took a lot of lives. Oh wow.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
I like how he just fucking shrugs as he leaves. Like, yeah, I could have, but yeah. Alright, so what should be left is Metalhead. And I believe that the skill point is perfect for it. So, don't take damage when confronting Metalhead. Easy enough. Oh wow. Oh wow. That's awesome. Okay. Why did I miss? Can I not hit him? Is there a chicken? I see a chicken. Nope. Oh, of course not, it's a boss level, isn't it? That wasn't fair, I wasn't prepared. I want to restart that level again. I'll go get a chicken. Restart it. I'll just wait for a chicken to respawn. No chicken yet? Go find a chicken. There's one. What am I hitting there? Let's try this again. Maybe this time we won't take any damage. Did they not drop gems, or did I automatically pick them up when they died? Chickens on this one. Is there not a secret area down in another lake? Moat, even? Is that a moat? Can I call it a moat? There being a secret area of one. The Niki. Oh wow.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you.
He's pink.
The power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Oh, he destroyed that one by himself. Haha. Yep, thought that was a gem. Okay. So far, so good. No, up. Same thing again. Oh, that could have been bad. little bit greedy. I'm trying to get the skill point by doing this boss fight without taking damage. Oh, damn it. I got a little bit greedy. Let's not get greedy. Things are out back here. Did I break a mod? I am breaking the things because Metalhead is bad. Oh, holy shit. Come on. Throw the thing. Getting greedy. Was it worth 3 lives? Not sure. There was a couple of areas I remember that being. It says locked box. like there was a red gem that you didn't get. Yeah, yeah, I'm going back for the locked box anyway. I'll go collect that when I do. There's some gems over that way. Why are you still around? Oh, I hadn't killed him. That's why. Alright, but how do I get up? There it is. I thought so. The textures were just so good I couldn't see it. I hadn't noticed that before. That's really cool. I like how sparks disappears when you're in view mode. Open that box. Oh, there's a gem up there as well. Missed that. Wait, hold on. Really, Spyro? Was that what I was seeing? It was. Okay. Yes, gent, the waterfall had a secret. There's always a waterfall. Alright, so where are these last few gems then? Down there? Maybe look at sparks? Aha! Rare achievement. Ooh. Does no one look behind the waterfall? Is that why it's rare? There's always secrets behind waterfalls. Maybe people don't do 100%. That is true. They don't tend to. Alright, let's just check. So the next one is Dreamweavers, the secret room. There's a secret room in Dreamweavers. Haunted Towers, Lofty Castle, Jacques and Nasty Nork. Okay. I kind of want to keep going, but I know I'm ill and I need some rest, so I might pick this up tomorrow. Let's get to Dreamweavers.
Oh, I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon and I'll show you the Dreamweavers world. Are you ready to go?
Why do the balloons... Lunas all sound like they're sick. Like, why? Why do they all sound sick? You have the flu. I can't get out of bed. That is plenty of Spyro playing time. It is. It is indeed. I've got to pretend that I'm not sick tomorrow, though, because I'm having a family dinner. Yay. Yeah. I didn't expect to get this far. Oh my god, look at that sky! Wow! Wow! Wow. Oh my god! Hold on a minute, I need to look over the edge. Wow! This is so colorful, so pretty. Hold on a minute, what are the... I love it. I love it. This place is amazing. Okay, so. I kind of want to leave it here. This would be a good place to leave it. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. This has been a really good stream. Tomorrow I'm gonna spend my time catching up on my personal playthrough, where I'm not playing on flying levels. Yeah, he's asking for directions to the bathroom. Come here, Mr. Stream, I'll show you. It's that way. Whoops, sorry there. Okay, yeah. I think I'm gonna leave it here. And thank you all for joining me. This has been a lot of fun. I'm so glad to be playing Spyro after all of this time. It most definitely feels like Spyro. It most definitely feels better as well. I can certainly say it looks better. Mr. Shroom. But, yeah. Just look at that. That's amazing. What? I like how that fool is just dancing over there in the distance. Dark! Yeah. Thank you all for joining me. This has been a wonderful stream. And I'll see you in the next one, which is probably going to be tomorrow. Love you all. Bye bye!